What is up, y'all? This is Bree Gaming Chair. Welcome back to another video. Today I am making a temple and I really hope you like it. It's a really easy build. I promise it's an easy build. When you have all the materials and you have it laid out the way that you need it to in your pocket, you can build this so fast. And that's why I decided not to speed it up, because I really hope that it's easier to follow for one, but it's just so easy, y'all. And I'm going to make sure I put all of the materials in the description below. I have them now, and I'm gonna make sure I put them in the description so y'all can follow. But yeah, so let's go ahead and talk about this. So I put my wooden partitions down. I made sure that I had a landscape behind that, because you do need that in order to make sure that this look right. Do you understand? So clear out whatever you need to clear out, them islanders, them animal houses, and that them woods and the woods, the trees, that the weeds that y'all didn't take care of because y'all don't play this game like that. Make sure it's all clear, y'all. You need a blank canvas for this, because it's super easy and it's very cute and pretty. Okay. And when, you know, April 10th come around, if you're in the northern hemisphere, it's gonna look really cute. And I'm gonna show y'all what that looked like in the end. I promise you, this is something you're gonna wanna add to your island. Okay. So, a few of these things I had to, like, build with a DIY card. Some of these I already just kinda had in my, like, inventory in my house. So those lion dogs statues, I had to go find a DIY card for it, because I just couldn't. And I was trying to find pine trees. I could not find any more pine trees. Like, it was so hard for me to find. I only had one, so I decided not to add it to this, but it was gonna really set off this temple if I had four of them. Instead of me putting, well, I would have added the trees regardless, because I want to make sure that it showed the cherry blossoms, but I really wanted to add the pine trees. It was gonna look so nice with this. So yeah, make sure as you're building this you have enough room, because I definitely made a lot of mistakes while making it. I just didn't show it in the video. So make sure you have room, especially to add more land if you have to build it. and just make sure you're always stepping back when you get finished with something, because a good majority of the things that I was like this part right here, it was not centered, so I had to go back and make sure I fix it. So yeah, just make sure y'all like stepping back after y'all do something so you can fix your mistakes, because I made a lot of them, and that's okay. That's the whole part of building and wanting to make sure that your island look good. You make mistakes, you fix them, and you keep it moving. Okay, we want to make sure that the island is up to par for our villagers, and they loved it. I didn't the temple, they loved it, y'all. They loved it. And now that I'm like thinking about this, I completely forgot to put the fence. But maybe because I didn't want to put that and I wanted to add something else. But I think after I make this video, I'm gonna go ahead and add that fence. But this is what it looked like, y'all. It's cute. It's so cute. And like, oh my goodness, it's so cute, along with the other cute stuff I built. And look at it, the year of the cherry blossoms. And oh my goodness, I have no words, y'all. And I feel like I talked a lot in this video, but hey, at least you're gonna have a cute temple on your island. So if you like what you've seen so far, please like, share, and subscribe, and I will see y'all in the next episode. Bye.